Very cold temperatures from over the weekend lingering into Monday morning. Still a chilly day out there today, but it will be with a good deal of sunshine away from the mountains. Temperatures this afternoon trying to approach the freezing mark in southern New Hampshire, while we'll have a couple of snow showers up north. We should be in the lower half of the 30s for Tuesday and Wednesday. Some scattered snow showers. A lot of those will be confined up north, and some milder temperatures. Temperatures bouncing above 40 later this week with our next chance of rain shower activity with our next widespread system likely over the weekend. There is a system rotating around a huge trough of low pressure that has been bringing us the colder air. This is expected to pass to our south down through the mid-Atlantic states over the next 24 hours. A couple of snow showers a possibility with a few weak systems gliding along the U.S.-Canadian border. Temperatures today with a few flurries up north will be in the 20s to near 30, a few degrees below average for this time of year. We do drop back into the teens. There'll be an increase in high clouds tonight that will likely keep temperatures up a bit. And tomorrow, as well as Wednesday, we'll have a few snow showers around. A lot of what you will see here on Futurecast will be pointed toward the White Mountains and the Great North Woods, but we're not going to be able to rule out one in southern New Hampshire as well. We get into Thursday and Friday and a breeze out of the southwest, and that will start to push temperatures above 40 in the southern half of the state Thursday, and just about statewide Friday and into the weekend. That will be ahead of the next system, which looks like we could have a few showers around late Saturday, but the better chance will be focused on Sunday as that system comes through with the milder air eventually in place. 20s to lower 30s, still chilly out there, but with sunshine. A lighter breeze through the afternoon and an increase in high clouds tonight and a few snow showers up north. There could be a couple of passing snow showers, most of which will be up north tomorrow and Wednesday. And there's your warming trend going forward. Temperatures in the 40s to round out the week.